A dark polar landscape in midwinter time. No life seems possible in this barren environment. But slowly, trolls appear, longing for company and warmth. Sadly enough, their ability to communicate had become rusty because they were isolated in their hiding places for so many months. Misunderstandings, interruptions, and disputes emerge every time they start a conversation. This festers on, and disturbs the winter sleep of an animal. In his sudden anger, he scares the trolls away.
Thank you.
As winter drags on, temperature drops lower and lower. One of the trolls, in a fit of madness, gets out of his safe hiding place to search for the sun. He loses his way in a life-threatening blizzard, but is rescued just in time by his companions and joins them in dull resignation. When dismay in the group is highest, a shimmer of light appears above the horizon. The trolls rush to a nearby hilltop to greet the sun, but soon darkness sets in again. The trolls withdraw themselves, disappointed and shivering in the cold.
Thank you.
At last, spring breaks through with great vigour. Nature struggles itself free from the grasp of winter. Water violently forces its way through ice barriers. Thunderbolts echo between the mountains, and the trolls have to run for their lives to reach their safe homes. But eventually, all destructive forces vanish, and nature becomes peaceful. Plants blossom. A soft breeze blows through the valleys. Harmony reigns in nature.